All right, I'm trying to get ready for bed because I got work in the morning. And someone,
oh, hey there, guys, calm down,
has a chipmunk on her back.
I see it from her cat.
Look at it. Oh man, that's the one that carries like all the diseases.
Shut up! It bit me earlier.
No, it bit you.
I think.
Did it bleed?
No.
All right, you have to understand that this is a Siberian chipmunk and they have a lot of diseases. Look at you.
Well, I'm not bleeding or anything.
I'm gonna call you. Don't touch it. I'm gonna call you Marcus. Totally looks like. Don't move your. Lift up your arm. Don't move. Stay where you are. Would you stop moving? There it goes.
Hey, tiger! No!
Oh, there's a cat! Oh! It's up the tree. It's okay. We saved it. Good work, everybody. I'm proud how we handled this situation.
I saved a chipmunk.
She saved a chipmunk, everybody.
I thought you could possess for a moment there. Oh, I see it.
I don't see it.
I see it on a tree limb.
Well, I got a bad camera and it's not going to show. So we saved a chipmunk. Yay.